Ever since Google dropped Nano Banana Pro, everyone has been using it in all sorts of different ways. Today, I'm going to show you a method where you simply give it your prompt, your scene description, and your input image, and it will create the entire scene sequence for you. Isn't that awesome? Take a quick look at what I was able to create using this sequence. Pretty awesome, right? And I will show you how I did it too. You can generate multiple shots of the same character from different angles while maintaining the exact same style. As you can see, the results are truly amazing. This is going to help you create videos like this and take your content creation game to the next level. It's super easy too. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. All right, we'll be using Nano Banana Pro for this. Now, there are various ways you can use Nano Banana Pro for free. First, you can use the Gemini platform to generate images for free, but it will add a watermark. Alternatively, you can use Dreamina AI, which is also pretty cool. I'll be using Higgsfield for this, and no matter which platform you choose, the method is exactly the same. Now, to get started, you need your input image of the character. I'll be using this image. Next, and this is the most important part, the prompt. This is the prompt I'll be using. I actually found this prompt on Reddit, and it's super useful. As you can see, the prompt is very detailed. It explains everything clearly and even specifies the exact camera angles that need to be generated. You can also make changes to it if you want. It's pretty awesome. And don't worry, I will put all the prompts that I will be using in the description for you to try. So now you just need to upload your input character image, paste this prompt, and hit generate. And here's the output. Just look at this. It has created 9 different images, and each one has a different camera angle while maintaining perfect character consistency. This is truly next level stuff. You can see how accurately it followed the prompt and created all the shots. I'll also show you a few different methods for extracting the images individually without any changes, so keep watching. Now, you can also use this exact same method to create cinematic images for your stories or scenes. Let me show you how to do that. First, you need to upload your input image. As you can see, I've uploaded this image. Next, for the prompt, I've used the same base prompt. But before that, I added a small description of the scene I want to generate. This scene description was actually generated by ChatGPT, and this is what it created. Now, this is wild, right? You can see that not only the character, but also the style remains perfectly consistent across every frame, which is extremely important for keeping your storyline smooth and connected. And Nano Banana Pro handled it effortlessly. Earlier, you had to upload input images again and again, and then give different prompts each time to generate different shots. But now, with this method, you can do everything with just one prompt and then extract each image separately. It's faster, easier, and so much better. Now, as good as this method is, you can see that it only creates different camera angles of the same scene, but not an actual scene sequence. So what I did was modify the prompt and create a new version, which I'll also include in the description. With this updated prompt, you can simply add your scene description here, and that's it. It will create the entire scene sequence for you with multiple shots. Let's test it out. As you can see, I used the same input image and pasted the new prompt along with my scene description, and here it is. It created not only different shots, but a full scene sequence, which is even more helpful. In the images, you can see a complete sequence of him walking toward the fire and standing, captured from multiple angles, exactly what I wanted. Let me show you one more example. I used the same input image again, used the same prompt, only changed the scene description, and this is what it generated. Pretty awesome, right? Nano Banana Pro understood the scene and created every moment in between. Now, just imagine the kind of amazing content you'll be able to create with this. You're literally only limited by your imagination. Also, you should note that the result might not be perfect on your first try, so keep generating until you get the right images. And now let me show you how you can extract the images. There are a few ways you can screenshot each frame and upscale it, or crop each frame and then upscale it, but the best method is to upload the entire scene sequence and ask Nano Banana Pro to extract the exact image you want. Just mention the row and column number. And here it is, it extracted the image perfectly, completely unchanged. Pretty cool. And now for the videos, I used Kling's latest model, 2.6. You can also use Grok as a free alternative, but let me tell you, there will be a huge difference in quality. So I uploaded my image and gave a simple prompt like this. As you can see, I explained the camera angle and also mentioned no background music so that each scene flows nicely. And this is what it generated. That was pretty awesome. And the sound effects matched perfectly, which is great. And yes, Kling 2.6 can now generate videos with audio. Now, let me show you how I created this cool effect. It's very easy and you'll need Higgsfield AI for this. First, click here and go to effects. You'll see lots of pre-trained effects. Choose any one. I went with this one because it looks really cool. Then I uploaded my image and used this prompt. You can copy it if you want. Hit generate and that's it. This is what it created and it looks amazing. You'll literally be shocked by the things AI can do these days, and honestly, this is the best time to get into AI content creation. So there you have it, folks. The best method to create scene sequences with different angles and perfect character consistency. What are you waiting for? Go try it now. And if you face any issues, do let me know in the comments. I will be more than happy to help. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.